pick up my son. The bus stop. Actually, this is the first time that you arrive to Dubai. They brought their car, but we walk instead for a little makikisilo muna. Dito. Makikisilo tayo. Well, I don't know how long will be the school bus coming. That road will be there. What is that?
Huh?
What is that? Yun na lang. No, actually, that road is going toward our house. It's just close from the house. Oh, look at the lightning. I hope he's okay. Because he don't want it. He wants to ride the bus, the school bus. hope matutuwa siya kasi nandito kami. Daddy niya, mami niya, saka si ate. Para naman maibsan yung takot niya sa pagsakay sa school bus. First time niya kasi guys, kasi nung kinder siya, hatid sundo talaga siya kasi ayaw niyang mag-school bus. Saka, actually, walang nakaasa na school bus last year kasi nagkukulang dito ng driver, school bus driver. Kaya yun, siguro ngayon, this year, nakapag-hire sila, so... Yung teacher niya kanina umaga, she texted me that may naka-assign daw na school bus sa kanya. Supposedly, pipikapin namin siya. But then, I decided na try yung school bus para masubukan niya. I hope he will like it. Kasi, ayaw niya talaga. Actually, hindi niya rin alam na mag-school bus siya. So, we'll see the reaction. His reaction. Matagal naman. O, kasi pag ganitong umuulan, hindi sila nagpapalabas agad-agad ng mga bata for their safety. Kasi, kaya yun. Pero medyo okay na, so hopefully on time silang pinalabas. Marami na lang kasing nag-pick up din sa mismong school, kaya siguro yung school bus din nahihirapang makalabas. So yun, tingnan natin. Wait natin yung magiging reaction ng bulinggit na yan. Pag may school bus na dumating, baka siguro yun na.
Or 9P?
Yeah. So may mga naghihintay rin na sasakyan. Mga iba, meron din kami kasama na naghihintay na wala yung sasakyan. Kasi malapit lang naman, so naglakad na lang kami para may exercise konti. Tagal din na, anong oras na? Yes. So, school bus coming, so I hope that's him, that's his school bus. Nag-stop doon. Siguro baka papunta pa doon. Tapos inuna pa yung pag-ano siguro. I hope that's him. Okay guys, guess what his reaction? Is he cry?
No.
If you like it. Okay, here comes the bus. Hope yan na yung bus niya. Comes the bus.
In the blink. Blink. Oh yeah.
Yeah, let's see. Come on. Dali ah. scared. He thought that his son is gone. Yay! How is it? Here. Hi. How is it? Good? You scared? You scared, Pat?
No.
No?
No.
No?
I was party.
Huh? It was party?
No, I was.
Okay, how are we? How are we?
I was being patient.
You what?
I was being patient.
Oh, good. Good job, then. I'm so proud. I'm so proud. Mommy's proud. Daddy's proud.
Mama,
Daddy's
I got
proud.
This.
Oh yeah, you can take that. Oh, no.
What?
The bus number.
My said I don't know what the bus number because that's why I have another one.
Oh, yeah, oh they ask
says
you?
Bus.
490.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm 490.
Yeah, you get. Are you?
Are you throw this in the
bus? So na surprise ka anak? May nagbus ka? You don't know that you will take the bus, right?
I didn't know you're there because.
Oh yeah, of course we have to wait you there. You cannot go home with by yourself. You cannot go home with. You should have somebody. So we have to wait for you. So bus stop. Okay, bye.
Okay, guys. So he said. What is it called again? He said he's patient. So, okay guys, see you next time. Bye-bye.